Musgrave Minerals Managing Director Rob Waugh is here with us this morning. Morning, Rob.
Morning, Elisha. Great to be here this morning.
Rob, we're going to dive into the latest gold hits from your Q Gold project. You said you've been hard-pressed to find better results than this. What can you tell us?
Yeah, look, some more fantastic results. And the value of these is that high-grade nature and the close-to-surface nature. So that combination we expect to lead forward into high margins. So that's yet to be obviously calculated, but what we do know is these are some of the best results near surface identified in Australia at least this year, and we've had some great results on this project over the last couple of years. So it's really exciting and some really good numbers, and I'll just take you through a couple of them just to get them in perspective. So we've got about 7 meters and 114 odd grams. In that, there's about a meter at 1,000, so that's 1 kilogram per tonne. So that is a sensational grade. So it's a really, really high grade. We're also getting some repetition within the system, which is really good. This is at White Heat Mosaic, one of our deposits in that Q project area. So, and that included a diamond hole that had half a meter at over 350 grams. So again, you're getting good repetition. We've had some extensional drilling. One of those holes was extensional. We also had extensional drilling that had a good 3 meters at 25. And this is extending it down deep and down plunge. So at the moment, quite shallow. So we're drilling at the moment around that 150, 160 meter mark. We'll step out again below that. But looks really exciting. And another key aspect of what we've discovered there is a new lode. We think is a new lode. It's a 6 meter at 14 gram intersection. And there's quite complex in this area. So we need to do more drilling around that to define the strike and orientation of that lode. But again, some exciting results and exciting times for us.
And I can imagine these results get you excited to get on the ground at Q. What else is happening across the project?
Yeah, so we have an RC rig going at the moment. We have that doing a number of things. So normally for us, we want to de-risk the project. So that involves infill drilling, that converts inferred to indicated. And we also do extensional work, so that extends the mineralization along strike down deep. So that's happening with the RC program. We have an air core program that we've just completed. We're waiting for results, final results through for that. And that has tested a number of new target areas. So we're looking forward to those results. And that'll really create a pipeline for us. So this is pipeline then of targets and opportunities coming through that we think that we can use to grow the resource base. And that's exciting for us. And to complement all that, we've just employed Anthony Buckingham, mining engineer, very talented guy. And so he'll run the development side of the project for us. And that's looking at what the best option is to get what we have at the moment and what we can find in the future into development. So that's exciting.
Finally, Rob, diggers and dealers wrapped up this week in the country's west. You were there on the ground. What can you tell us?
Yeah, so no, look, it was fairly upbeat. It was fantastic to have the borders open again. This is the first diggers where we've had the borders open both internationally and domestically. So that was great. Great to see a lot of people from the East Coast come across. So fantastic. The mood was relatively upbeat. So, look, I think that's really positive. And we're seeing a little bit of a turn in the gold space, I think. So the last week or so, we've seen gold price just tick up a little bit. So hopefully that's the bottom of the gold market. I'm not an expert. Who knows? But hopefully that is. We'll see some forward moving momentum. So, yeah, nice. So hopefully this year will be really exciting. We expect it will on the project level, and hopefully it will be on the commodity space level. So, Elisha, fantastic, and we're looking forward to an exciting year.
Musgrave Minerals Managing Director Rob Waugh, thanks for your time.
Thanks, Elisha. Always great to be here and update the market.